right, this is day three. So we've had the first day, no planes. We had the second day, loads and loads and loads of planes. And this is the third day, no planes. Can you see what's happening here, debunkers?
I am not on a major flight path. Obviously, that's why there are no planes. There's a handful of planes, but you know, in fact, there's one, same weather conditions as the other day. So if we're talking about atmospherics, why isn't there a big trail going on for miles and miles and miles behind that one? Anyway, simple, no planes, then loads of planes and loads of trails, and then no planes. Think about it.